might have heard of fava beans from the old movie, The Silence of the Lamb, something related to beans and the Chianti. Don't worry, my version of fava beans is less scary and much more exciting for the farmers and the food scientists like me. What makes the fava beans so special? They are packed with the protein, a strong rival to soy, and they also help the planet by fixing the nitrogen into the soil and to sustain the sustainable farming. But not all the fava beans are same. Some varieties have some natural compounds that can cause the serious health issues, which is called favism. It's basically a breakdown of the red blood cells. And that's where my research comes in. I help the breeder to identify those varieties which are safe, nutritious, and great tasting for the farmers and the consumer. So yes, Hollywood makes them sound creepy, but in reality, my fava beans shapes a healthier and greener future. Thank you.